has 8th round. Hi-Tech 3344 requesting pushback.
San Jose ground, Hi-Tech 3344, no pushback tug is available to answer your request.
Runway 30 right climb and maintain 14,000 feet. To departure on 121.3, Box 4631.
American 35453, back correct. Contact ground on 121.7.
about set up here, so we're happy for you to close the doors once everyone's on board. Thank you.
Okay, great. We're almost done.
If you are sitting in an exit seat, please review the safety card in the seat pocket. You may need to open the exit in an emergency. Let a flight attendant know if you are unwilling to operate the exit or do not meet the exit seat requirements.
San Jose Ground, American Tree, 545, requesting pushback.
We need large electronic devices, laptop computers.
American Tree, 545, pushback request accepted.
Smaller electronic handheld devices? May be used, however, they must be switched into airplane mode at this time, and all calls and texts terminated. Flight attendants, prepare for departure, cross-check and all-call, thank you.
Flight attendants, arm doors and cross-check, standby for all-call. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats as quickly as possible. Thank you for your cooperation.
That's good, thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are soon ready to depart. We cannot do so until all customers are seated with their seatbelts securely fastened. And we do appreciate your patience and cooperation in helping us get our flight underway this afternoon.
The seatbelt sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt.
And once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are at departure time. However, we cannot shut the aircraft door until all customers are seated with your seatbelts fastened. Also, please turn off and discontinue the use of all cell phone conversations and other items, as they will be placed in airplane mode. We'll be starting our journey momentarily.
American 3545, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Global Board American Airlines Flight 20, we ask that you please direct your attention to the monitors located throughout the cabin for a brief safety message about aircraft. Your attention, please.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for your attention.
Santa Fe Ground, American 3545, requesting the end of pushback.
American 3545, requesting the end of pushback.
We know you have lots of choices. So thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now, if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way.
San Jose Ground, American 3545 with Bravo ready to taxi IFR.
American 3545, taxi
aboard.
To and hold short of runway 30 right using taxiway Zulu Alpha. Contact tower on 124.0 when ready.
First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap too tight. To open, simply lift on the top
taxi
of the buckle.
Taxi to and hold short runway 30 right via taxiway Zulu Alpha American 3545.
By attaching it to the buckle until you hear a click. If you're seated at the premium cabin and your seat is equipped
with a strap, Santa Fe Ground, generic November 131 Hotel, call for requesting pushback.
Then fasten the shoulder belt by attaching it to the buckle.
Generic November 131 Hotel, pop a pushback, request accepted.
Taxi, takeoff, and landing. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are on right, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way up
to the seat.
Generic
November 131 Hotel, pop a request to end pushback received.
If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American Way.
San Jose Ground, generic November 131 Hotel, Bravo with Bravo ready to taxi IFR.
Disabling or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatory.
Generic November 131 Hotel, Bravo, taxi to and hold short of runway 30 right using taxiway Victor Delta, cross runway 30 left Delta Zulu Alpha.
Please pay close attention.
Contact tower on 124.0 when ready.
Exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you.
Taxi to and hold short runway 30 right using taxiway Victor Delta, cross runway 30 left Delta Zulu Alpha generic 1 Hotel Papa.
Go directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. Slides at every door can be detached and used as racks. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape pad lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind. Just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit. And don't forget, it may be behind you. If the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, hold down on the mask or the red streamer to extend the tubing. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so, then slip the band over your head to secure the mask to your face. The band adjusts automatically. Normal breathing will start the flow of oxygen. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under, next to, or between your seat. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
As the video stated, ladies and gentlemen, the flight attendant will be in the cabin to do one last safety check before our departure. So please make sure that your seat backs are in the upright position. Your tray tables are stowed, your seat belts are fastened, and your cell phones are in airplane mode for our departure. We appreciate your cooperation.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff, please.
While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew when the seatbelt sign
generic
is on.
Generic 1 Hotel Papa Home, position caution, the generic on final.
If you open an overhead compartment, use caution.
San Jose Ground, as Horizon Air 24, new one request, taxi departing. Horizon Air 24, new one taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway hotel Zulu.
Call physician generic, one hotel Papa.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway hotel Zulu, Horizon Air 2421.
Tower American 3545 and runway 30 right ready for takeoff IFR to Los Angeles.
American 3545, hold short runway 30 right. Traffic is generic, on final.
Hold short runway 30 right, American 3545.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, your captain. Welcome aboard our flight. Well, nice to be with us. Flight about number 3 for takeoff. Should be airborne in roughly 5 minutes.
request tree, 60 right exit runway when able. Contact ground on 121.7. American 3545 cleared for takeoff runway 30 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 30 right, American 3545.
45 contact Oakland Center on 127.45.
Going to 127.45 American Tree 545. Oakland Center American Tree 545 is at 7,900 feet, climbing 14,000 feet.
And we do thank you for your attention. Once we have reached a safe and comfortable cruise altitude, the flight attendants will be throughout the cabin to offer you beverages of your choice, followed by international flagship meal service. During the course of our flight, snacks and beverages will be available. If at any given point you wish to sleep undisturbed, we do ask that you kindly display all fastened seatbelts on the outside of all garments or blankets. So as your crew does do frequent safety checks, value to see yourself that will result in having to awaken you for compliance. We thank you in advance for your cooperation.
From all of us at American Airlines, thank you for flying with us today. A special welcome to Advantage and One World members. If you are not an Advantage member, you can sign up at aa.com/join to earn miles for today's flight and continue earning miles with our retail and travel partners. Our Advantage Aviator Red World Elite MasterCard is another great way to earn miles for everyday purchases and enjoy benefits, such as your first checked bag free, preferred boarding, and no foreign transaction fees. Not an Aviator card member? See a flight attendant and receive an exclusive offer when you apply in-flight today. Shortly, we will begin our in-flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. Connect to the AA in-flight signal and open your browser. You can access AA.com free of charge to view flight connections and other travel information. If you need to power your device, AC power outlets are located at every seat. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew when the seatbelt sign is on, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. If you open an overhead compartment, use caution, as carry-on items may have shifted during takeoff.
Center American 3545. Request flight level 330.
American 3545, climb and maintain flight level 210. Expect flight level 330. JetBlue 2736, you are 55 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 19 or left approach via upend transition. Clear to upend.
Climb and maintain flight level 210. Expect flight level 330, American 3545.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 19 or left approach via upend transition. Clear to upend JetBlue 2736.
Southwest 3387, contact nautical approach on 125.35. Climb and maintain flight level 270, American 3545.
Going to 125.35, southwest 1387.
Tomeron 118.4, pack Ghost 725. Generic 0 Mike Golf, you are 80 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 30 approach via parp transition. Clear to parp. Southwest 1345, you are 51 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Keep speed below 230 knots. Expect ILS runway 30 left approach via glide transition. Clear to glide.
Water, tea, and coffee. Beer and wine are available for an additional fee.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 30 approach via parp transition. Clear to parp. Generic 0 Mike Golf.
Red Air 90012 is at flight level 320, descending 10,000 feet.
Korean Air 90012 Oakland Center, continuous land.
Anticipating a smooth ride today for the most part. So there's always a possibility of pockets of chop here and there along the way, but mostly good ride. We would turn the fasten seatbelt sign off now. Whenever the fasten seatbelt sign is off, that will be your one and only indication for the entire flight that it is safe to get up and move about the cabin if you have a need to do so. I do want to let you know that I try my very best to only have the seatbelt sign on when it is necessary. So in light of that, I do ask that you observe the fasten seatbelt sign and comply with it. Hope you enjoy the flight today. It's my pleasure to have you on board. I appreciate you flying with us on American Airlines. We'll see you at the gate.
contact Oakland Center on 128.7.
Going to 128.7, American Tree 545. Oakland Center, American Tree 545, flight level 330.
American Tree 545, Oakland Center, continue to Lodge as planned. Los Angeles Center Southwest 1558 is out of flight level 360 for 10,000 feet. Southwest 1558, Los Angeles Center, continue as planned.
Los Angeles Center, American Tree 545, flight level 330.
American Tree 545, Los Angeles Center, continue to crow as planned. Skywest 3261, contact Los Angeles Center on 124.15. 545, descend and maintain flight level 260.
Descend and maintain flight level 260, American 3545.
We will be coming through the cabin to collect the Bose headsets. The seatbelt sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Connie. I am a UNICEF Change for Good volunteer. In just a moment, I'm showing a video highlighting the good that UNICEF programs do for children worldwide. And following the video, I'll be through the cabin with a blue envelope, collecting any spare change, anything you'd like to donate to the cause of children worldwide. Thank you.
シートベルト着用サインが点灯中です。ご着席になりシートベルトをお締めください。
As a flight attendant traveling around the world, I've come to realize that millions of children don't have the basics they need to survive and to grow strong. Things like food, medicine, clean water, and the chance to go to school. When I traveled to Nicaragua with UNICEF, I discovered how the donations of generous passengers like youare working to help transform the lives of children and their families.
As a mom of two children, I have a son and a daughter who are the absolute light of my life. I want for them love, comfort, and a safe place to grow up, and I know that mothers everywhere want the same thing for their children.
We all have the tremendous power to do something.
American 3545, contact Los Angeles Center on 135.5.
My family has participated in the American Airlines change.
135.5 for American 3545.
I would see the flight attendant.
Los Angeles Center, American 3545 is at flight level 280, descending flight level 260.
Ever since then. Being here in Nicaragua,
American 3545, Los Angeles Center, continue to have UPTT as planned.
Schooling and health is amazing.
We have gone to UNICEF supported health and education centers. We were greeted with smiling and joy from the children and the adults. It was an incredibly powerful moment.
Skywest 3062, you are 88 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 6,300 feet. Expect vectors visual runway 11 approach.
So, what can you do? It is so beautifully simple, and it only takes a few seconds while you're here flying with us. In a moment, one of my fellow flight attendants will pass down the aisle.
Descend and maintain 6,300 feet. Expect vectors visual runway 11 approach Skywest 3062.
Like life-saving medicine, clean water, and nutrition for children who need it most. And the best part is that your money goes a long way. $1 can provide 100 children with safe drinking water for a day. $5 can provide a severely malnourished child with therapeutic food for 4 days. And $10 can immunize 13 children against measles.
I'm incredibly committed to UNICEF's Change for Good program on American Airlines. I've seen firsthand programs in place like water and sanitation that will be sustained for generations.
Thank you for taking the time to give what
American
you can
American 3545, descend and maintain flight level 200, keep speed below 280 knots.
Descend and maintain flight level 200, keep speed below 280 knots, American 3545.
And ladies and gentlemen, so we'll be starting our descent in a few minutes. We're about 30 minutes from landing now. Once again, we do thank you for flying with us on American.
Feet descending 8,000 feet. Generic Sierra India Sierra 300 Los Angeles Center, continue to sign on as planned. Altimeter 30.02.
Thank you.
four flight's contact, SoCal approach, on 124.5.
124.5 for American Tree 545. SoCal approach American Tree 545 is out of 12,500 feet for 12,000 feet.
American Tree 545 SoCal approach, continue to be AYST as planned. Altimeter Tree 0.01. American Tree 545 contact Los Angeles Center on 125.8.
Going to 125.8, American Tree 545. Los Angeles Center, American Tree 545, 12,100 feet.
American Tree 545, Los Angeles Center, continue to be AYST as planned. Altimeter Tree, 0.02. American Tree 545, descend and maintain 9,000 feet. Keep speed below 240 knots.
Descend and maintain 9,000 feet. Keep speed below 240 knots. American Tree 545. Is at 11,100 feet, descending 9,000 feet.
American Tree 545 SoCal approach, continue to do as planned. Altimeter Tree 0.02.
Maintain 7,000 feet. Keep speed below 210 knots. American Tree 545.
Close your tray table and put away carry-on items. Place your seat in the original upright position. We will now collect any items you wish to discard. Please put away larger electronic devices, including laptop computers, or smaller handheld devices in your hand or seat pocket. Devices must remain in airplane mode until after we land. We will be landing soon.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for landing, please be sure your seatbelts are seatback or upright tray tables are secured.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, American 3545.
Under the seat in front of you. If you have any items to discard, please pass them to us as we come through the aisle.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, American 3545. Expect ILS runway 25 right approach via Trundeau transition. Cleared to Trundeau, American 3545.
flight descent and maintain 3,700 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,700 feet, American 3545. Tower on 119.8 American 3545. Los Angeles Tower, American 3545, 1 3 miles east inbound ILS runway 25 right approach.
Spirit Wings 502 exit runway when able. American 3545 Los Angeles Tower. Cleared ILS runway 25 right approach. Altimeter 3.02 wind calm.
Cleared ILS runway 25 right approach, American 3545.
Flight attendants prepare for landing at this time.
Spirit Wings 502, contact ground on 121.65. Going to 121.65, Spirit Wings 502. 25 right. Wind calm. Cleared to land runway 25 right, American Tree 545.
Seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned on. And keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Cleared ILS runway 7 right approach Delta 1192.
Los Angeles ground, American Tree 545, request taxi to the gate.
American Tree 545, taxi to gate Echo 7 using taxiway Bravo 7 Bravo Sierra Charlie 12.
Taxiing to gate Echo 7 via taxiway Bravo 7 Bravo Sierra Charlie 12, American Tree 545.
Caution. Other traffic.
Hold position, American 3545.
American 3545, continue taxi.
Roger, American 3545.
American 3545, hold position, caution. Other traffic.
Hold position, American 3545.
American 3545, continue taxi.
Roger, American 3545.
Flight attendants, verify disarm door, standby for all call.
Los Angeles ground, American Tree 545. Could you please send a ramp? American Tree 545 ramp is on its way. Los Angeles ground, American Tree 545. Could you please send the baggage? American Tree 545 baggage is on a way.
Los Angeles ground, Alaska 705, requesting pushback.
Alaska 705, pushback request accepted.
Los Angeles ground, American Tree 545. I am done with the ramp. Los Angeles ground, American Tree 545. Could you please send a ramp?
American Tree 545 ramp is on its way.
Los Angeles ground, American Tree 545. Could you please send a ground power unit?
American Tree 545, the ground power unit is on the road.
Los Angeles ground, American 3, 545. Could you please bend a ramp?
American 3, 545 ramp is on its way.
Los Angeles ground, American 3, 545. Could you please bend a ground power unit?
American 3545 no ground power unit is available.